Hidden Object Guru here, back with more The Surge. I'm here to play the DLC, which is why I was originally solicited to review this game at all. The Good, the Bad, and the Augmented, which is, yes, Western-themed. The thing that's kind of funny about this is that I had a devil of a time figuring out how to play this DLC. The game was not super clear about how to load it up. So, yeah, it turns out you have to go to a testing chamber, of all things. Press interact. Like, for the one about the amusement park, that was easy enough. You just, you hopped on a train and went to the amusement park. Easy as pie. Here you had to find a door that said testing chamber and go in and zip down here, walk up to this screen and interact with it. And I guess, you know, the fact that he says partner should have been a tip. But my point is, it wasn't immediately clear to do that. So, you play episodes of this, you earn rewards. I haven't done it yet, but I'm excited to find out what they are. Let's start this up. So, episode 1, Frontier Riders. So, I guess this is a... Yeah, so it's just a VR or danger room type thing. Okay, that's pretty funny. Here we go. So how western-y is this going to be? I haven't watched any, I haven't looked at any footage of it, so I wonder how complete it's going to be. If we're going to see tech everywhere. The Iron Horse had left the station, but the bandits had boarded their wagon just in the nick of time. Not at all? They slaughtered everyone. Dying before reaching the challenge end. Well, okay. I'm kidding. Obviously, they're going to have some. Ooh, yeah, look. He should get himself a watch, or at least a sundial. Got all sorts of cowboy and stuff over here. Oh, that's nice. Ghost train! It's a ghost train, everybody. You should be excited. Although, as I understand it, it prefers the OW term spectral locomotive. Alright, let's run and jump. Well, that was wrong. I was supposed to take a path. Nope! Oh my god. Alright, so what kind of monster is this? I feel like I've already killed hundreds of these dudes. That's right, you gotta go. I'm stealing your arm, though. Oh, he knows my name. Shortcut doors stay locked until the episode has been completed once. Are there shortcut doors? Oh, I just noticed he has a unique head. And what is that unique head? It is... Spirit animal! Oh, it's a werewolf head! I desperately want a werewolf head. Which actually reminds me, should I build one of those donut heads? Probably, right? Ah, there he is. So you have to kill everybody before you can move on to the next one. Alright, I'm going to try to have a dude chase me onto the train tracks. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That did not do the kind of damage I hoped. Oh, that's sad. Oh, crap. I keep thinking I have to jump that every time. Okay. Oh, he's got a coffin arm. That's great. And I would like his coffin arm, please. Yeah, the werewolf heads look really good. Alright, let's see what this new weapon does, shall we? Weapons, rest in pieces. Ah. Impact, very high, low, so super slow attacks. Very high damage and decent energy gain. I mean, I'm not going to stop using my fire sword, but it's good to know it's out there. You know, the crazy part is I haven't checked if anything is better than the fire sword for evs. Attack speed, medium, impact, medium, proficiency, scaling, low. What even is that? Oh, it's a staff. Okay. So the single... I should probably sort these. Sort by mark? No. Sort by damage? No. Energy gain? No. Favorite? No. Name? No. Type. When it's sorted by type, how hard is that to figure out? Apparently you're not allowed to sort it by type. Okay. So sorted by favorite, and here, the weapon I use the most, is dead in the middle. Oh, here's the firebug throttle. This is the weapon I got from that boss. That I should check out at some point. Although, basically no energy gain, which is not good. And here's the clingy power grip. Which, low attack speed, but huge energy gain. I guess you do a lot of spinning fire attacks with this bad boy. Yeah, probably. Anyway, something to think about later. I mean, I'm still so early in this game, I haven't even unlocked level 3 weapons. So that's, Hey, buddy. Oh my god, I still love the combat in this game. Do I mostly love cutting off heads? Sure. But I really do enjoy it. Oh no!
He shed a single tear for the passengers, because he knew where the train was going.
Okay.
He'll be much better off in the next
time. It's a ghost train. We already talked about that.
Waving the spectral voyagers goodbye on their journey.
Oh.
Down.
What is a tactile omni boost? I'm kind of excited to find out. All right, what's next? Oh, was that it for the mission?
Warren felt as if
no.
The desert's scorching heat was punching.
It'd be weird had that been the whole mission.
The sun was almost unbearable. Suddenly, he wondered why he never brought his darn six-shooter to these fights.
No! I'm about to get killed. I gotta get better about defending, in that I never remember to defend. Oh, cutting off limbs. You're so satisfying. I know the game tells me I can do it manually, but I don't feel comfortable with that. I prefer targeting limbs with the machine. Not confident in my ability to accurately target the part of the enemy I want to hit. Yeah, go ahead. One thing about the game, though... What? Oh, I never used health? Or did that guy just do a ton of health with one? Oh, he just did a ton of health. He's got a club. I know this is a weird thing to object to, but it really bothers me that they can't hurt each other. Thank you. Ew. Yeah, so the entire first area of the game... Why do I keep taking damage? Oh, right, I'm being shot. They explained that to me. And I immediately forgot. Anyway, point is, shortcut doors stay locked until the episode has been completed once. Yes, we talked about that. So I guess you can just rush to the boss. Come on. Yeah, I guess if I have an objection about the game, there's not many, but if I have an objection about the game... Oh, I guess being in the sun does the damage. Okay. Come on, we got this. There we go. Idiot. I'm saying I've explored this game's systems to such a minor extent that I'm not even sure what the purple bar on enemies below their health is. Nope. Thank you. Focused infra blaster? What are you talking about? Vital boost. Omni audit. Is that their stability bar? And if it is, why does it constantly refill? I'm not saying this is too difficult for me, but it might be too difficult for me. I mean, I'm constantly taking damage. Just everywhere, all the time.
I'm almost impressed.
And I lost all of the loot. Yes, yes, I get it. I'm the worst. So now I have to restart the, oh, okay. Alright, I'll just pause till we're back where we were. Okay, I just fought a guy with a sickle, and now I've got a sickle. The Grim Ravager, if you will. Finally a weapon I'm excited about. Don't get me wrong, the coffin you hit people with is kind of cute and funny, but it's not, you know, the side on which my bread is buttered. So when I was chatting earlier, I paused the game before, ow, finishing my thought, which was, if the game has a flaw, it's that it's weirdly difficult, sorry buddy, to switch enemies when you're fighting multiple enemies at once, which is all the time in this game. Because the right thumbstick, you can't flick it to switch enemies, you can only flick it to aim at new areas on a guy. It makes it a little hard to... No! I'm just gonna cut off this guy's head. I can't risk getting anything to... Did I just cut a man's head off through a door? Yes. That is what you saw happen. That actually happens to me a lot in this game. I'm waking him up so he'll chase me and get burned by the fire. I think it's gonna work great. I was wrong. Come on, buddy. You can see me. A little closer. Yes! Ow. Oh, my plans all suck. They're dependent on me being better at blocking than I am. I'm garbage at blocking. I don't know if that was clear before, but I truly am garbage at blocking. Alright, let's get into the next shade. Worry about this guy. Okay. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna use the health now. I know it's my last health, but what the health? Haha! I shouldn't be allowed to talk. Alright, I got this. Oh, come on, you jerks. Nope. Behind cover. I can't see anything. Wow, he's dead. I guess the fire really did a number on that guy. In a way that it really doesn't seem to on the flying dudes. Is this the end of the level? It's not, is it? Ugh. Dear Shortcut, you're the best.
Warren had a reputation for taking the way of least resistance.
Is that true?
Feeling
I didn't use a shortcut.
Remorse,
what are you talking about? I did... Oh, it's because I walked down to the beginning of that tunnel. It makes it think that I used the shortcut.
Come on, hurry up.
Hey, guys.
No okay. Boy, he must be fun at parties.
Ah, crap, two guys. See, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, and one of them is a sword arm guy. Great. Oh, come on! I'm not good at this. I swear I blocked that. Oh, God! And I lost my sickle, too! Alright, let's take another run at this. I'm so bad at it. Okay, let's take another run at this, shall we? Wakey wakey. So, Obviously, the bigger threat is the sprinting guy, so we're going to focus on him first. And again, I got to get better at blocking. The other guy can do that, you know, diving attack that does, well, that one there. Come on! I had him. Ugh, didn't even do a specific kill. That's very pathetic. I want another wolf head. Oh no, he doesn't have a wolf head. No. Sorry, pal, but you gotta go. I really need to power up my weapon. And I don't know where that's gonna happen, because I started, I reached the biolabs area, and I started killing guys there, and still no level 3 tungsten or whatever. So, you know. Yeah, tungsten is the word I was looking for. So, hmm. Was that it? No. Of course not. What am I saying? Challenger is too fierce and you can ban the episode and keep leaving already game. The episode remains uncompleted. I have to fight a boss. Okay, let's do it. Welcome. You're going to just attempt to die during the fight against the Challenger. Great. And that's where I would leave. I should have looked better. Well, behind you. Oh, wow. There is a finishing move? To knock a guy, there is a backstab technique. Oh no. Oh, I don't like the looks of this. Well, at least the deadly sun is gone, right? Lucky coin still on, but when you defeat the challenger, we convert into bonus tech rewards. Nice. Hey, Wolfie. Ow. Why can I not lock into him? Oh my god, he's got bonus dudes who I can't lock onto? That just do automatic attacks all the time? Are you kidding me? I just fought a boss with this kind of spear nonsense. It was the boss of the first area. I don't know if there's two areas to the whole Wild West, not Wild West, amusement park thing. But the boss I just fought, you know, had this kind of annoying dancing spear attacks. And I took me like 5 tries to kill him. Weird thing about that mode. So you do the whole mode. And then you're like, okay, now on to the, now I've completed the whole mode. Ready to go. Ow. Why could, I just got stuck on that. He healed himself! Apparently you're allowed to heal yourself in this thing? Since when are bad guys allowed to heal themselves? Oh, I get it. If I attack him when he's touching his ear, he can't call his friends to attack. Ow. Yeah. No! Well, I had that coming. Anyway, so you get to the boss, right? You fight the boss, and then it's like, way to go! Thanks for clearing out the park and defeating everybody here. Now you gotta go talk to a scientist to finish off this mini-game. Oh, I don't get all my health and try and items back. That sucks. Anyway, so go try a fight with that guy. Sorry. Go and talk to this doctor to help you out in this situation. And so they're like, it's in the biolabs. And there's this ridiculous map to get to the biolabs, and I spend 20 minutes trying to follow it. And really it was, the map should have been, well, the map shouldn't have been, but the message really is, defeat the boss and move to the next area of the game. God damn it. See what I mean about him being able to chain too many attacks together? What, I didn't actually complain about that before? Okay. Alright, I got a plan. There we go! It worked! So wait until he tries to touch his ear, then get behind his back and do the super attack. No! Okay, I didn't actually do it that time, but I could've. Is that it? What just happened? Are they real boys now, or no? Come on! I'm doing okay this time. I can't lose now. Why is he not trying to communicate with his friends anymore? Yes! Is that a super wolf head, or is that the same wolf head? The same head. His name is Totem Wolf. I just realized I had to cut 11? That's a pretty funny joke, I'm not gonna lie. But all of this is level 1 stuff. So, if I'm correct, if I want that guy's musket bayonet thing, I'm gonna have to do this again and take the shortcut. I am ready for more. Nice, I got a bunch of tech scrap. I should probably go bank that before this gets any worse. I unlocked it. I got some weapons. I'm gonna turn off the Omni Audit and get myself a useful ability. So that blocking gives you energy. I've got... I can't really afford to add anything, can I? Ooh. Is there something else I can turn off? What am I doing? I can just level up twice. I got the money. Or do I? I do. Alright. Turn you back on in a minute. For now, I'm going to use... What is this tactile Omni Boost? Increases weapon proficiency and proficiency gain with... Oh, cool. That's awesome. I'm not going to use it now, obviously, but, you know, because I just want to beat this boss. But, after I beat this boss, I'm totally going to do that. Because, let's face it, knowing enemies' health isn't that big of a help. So let me just kill Sniper Wolf again, Totem Wolf again. Sped up in black and white, just like the good old days, no sound effects. What? Oh, there's different costume rewards for every different way you play it. Oh. See each other's life, no injectables. That's cool.
Hormones acting up again.
For medium crimes, nice. What is this one? Constant energy fluctuations. Yeah, sure. Let's try it. And, no, that's fine. What is that star thing? Oh, the likelihood of you getting good unlocks. I get it. Okay.
Playing cat and mouse games again, huh?
You can only do one of each kind, I just realized.
I call it symbiotic freeloading.
Let's try it. Can't hurt, right?
Barrel chamber assembly initiated.
I want to see black and white. Is that crazy? And silent objects. Scalps from it. Jesus. That got intense. And so now I can skip right to the fight. Well, I just... Not right to the fight, but I can skip most of the fire level, right? Oh, look at this! I'm so happy right now. Did I put in vampire mode? I put in vampire mode. That was a weird choice. Oh yeah, and I'm getting health back for beating him up. Nice. There's my lucky coin. No, you bastard! It really is a little bit jerky and faster, isn't it? You know, when you've reached a new area and they've got a... When you've unlocked a new area and they've got a message for you, it should have done a title card. That would have been great. Wait, did I just take damage for walking on the flame, or is he the one taking? No, he's anyway. I thought these flames on the ground didn't hurt you, but circumstances appear to have changed. So I've got the wolf mask. I've got the grave digger, The tombstone is obviously what I meant to say there. Uh-oh, there's two of them, he said, pretending to be surprised. No! Oh, gotcha. Oh, this looks so good. Is there something down there? There's a secret area down here. Oh, this is the shortcut they were telling me about. Right. And I got another tactile. Oh, it's locked in. And so there would have been gates the first time. That's why they kept warning me about not using the shortcut track. Hey, guy. This isn't going to go well for you. Just FYI. No, it's fine. You just lie there and die. Okay. I probably should have cut off his head. I was just enjoying myself too much. I think vampire might not have been the best choice. I'm not super confident about my ability to take out the boss because he was hitting me a lot. And if he heals himself by hitting me, you see the bind I'm in, right? That's right, I got him to follow me into the staging area. All part of my clever plan to have to hit this guy way more times than I thought I would. What?! My attack carried me over a railing somehow. The hell was that? Let's go. Oh, see you when I'm fighting Sniper Wolf. Totem Wolf. Okay, so I played through the whole thing on old school mode, and I'm hoping that it'll continue. Okay, good. Whew. I was worried it had ended. So now I get to fight Totem Wolf. See, I remembered his name for once. In this crazy mode. God, this looks so good. What a great choice, developers. Oh, he doesn't have the rifle with bayonet this time. Well, I do want the tomahawk, so. He's also constantly, he's got people shooting at me from the sidelines? That's new. Got him. Come on, come and get me. No! I probably shouldn't have dared him. No! He's getting his health back. Now, so am I. Ow. Oh, this is going very poorly. It was going so well for a second there. What? Yes! Yeah, instead of showing you cutting off arms, it does a title card. That's where the title cards are hidden. Spirit Animal Arm Gear Schematic. Cool. What about the tamahawk? Nice. Thank you. So, give me my bonus items. Dylan headgear, Caphorn headgear, a golden Dylan. That's probably what the star items that spawn less regularly are. I got a trophy for it, too. Thanks, game. Oh, it's badass. So, yeah, I can say this is a really high quality. I'm going to play a bunch more of this. So, I've already got that. I've already got... Oh, that's the Golden Dylan? That was the Golden Dylan. Oh, okay. And there's the spiked head. Okay, so I didn't get anything special. Careful now. That TNT is a mite unstable. What is auto-equip the weapon of the last killed enemy? What? Auto-equip the... Okay, dying enemies drop power cores. Those are good. Oh, right. Yes. Careful now. Nice. Sped up black and white. Do. I don't like that invisible. What? That sounds crazy, right? Super curious about it, though. And what's this one? Constant energy fluctuations instead of the vampire. I weirdly really liked vampire mode. And what's this one? After losing health, recollected as cheesy treats. Alright, we might as well see what that looks like. Flee a stage like the yellow belly to unlock this modifier. Okay. Finished episode 2. Episode 9. There's 10. There's 10 episodes? There's 9 episodes of this. Wow.
This seems so much more in-depth. Less than 10 enemies in one run. How'd you even... I guess that would depend on which mode you were doing. Because I can... 6, 7, 8... Yeah, there's no way in this mode. Even with using both shortcuts, you can't. Alright, so let's find out what my new equipment is, shall we? Spirit Animal Arm Gear Schematic. Tamahack. DX. Is that it? Alright. What about all those hats I unlocked? Boop. Banked. Let's head over to the maker and see what we've got. Alright, so... Oh, it's already level 2. Nice. Okay. So it's high stability. Energy consumption drone is higher. A little bit of unarmed damage and decent defense. Dylan headgear, stability high. Okay, core power consumption too. So really, it's all just cosmetic. They're not giving you any concrete improvements. Less damage to armored enemies. Thanks, guys. So yeah, a little bit of extra armor. Alright, Tamahack. No, that's the Fenris one-handed. Although I should try that out. I mean, I have been relying on my laser sword just because it gives you such an energy boost. Hey, I got the sickle. That's great. Where were we? Yes, I was looking for the Tamahack. There it is. One-handed, medium proficiency, scaling very high. Yeah, I'd love to try this out. Oh my god, that's good damage. -65 damage as compared to what am I doing now? I honestly don't know. This is embarrassing. Ah, there we go. 46. 65. Oh my god. Same speed, huge bonus in damage. Yeah, we'll try that out. So let's go try that out on the next area, then we'll wrap up this stream. But I want to say that way to go, developers. Like, I already really liked this game. This is a very, very interesting bonus mode that I'm finding quite compelling. Oh, I should probably change what kind of drone I use. Focused Infra Blaster. I can change that to as Flare Launcher. What does that mean, though? Ah, there we go. Drone fires an energy projectile. The enemy dealing light damage can still be used without energy, but deals... Okay. Oh, nice! Ramming speed. Oh, damn. That's tough, actually. Incendiary Flare ramming speed. See, the good thing about the Focused Infra Blaster... I'm going to try this out. Is that you can use it to kite and lure enemies towards you. Right? So that's kind of a huge improvement. I never leveled up that lake. Seriously? Ogaru, you're terrible at this. Let's just level up those legs, shall we? Seems crazy that I never would have thought to do that. I really should try some other, like, those two-handed weapons again. I had a good time with those. So yes, mission. Let's start up mission 2, and then we'll call it. So episode 2, La Muerte is taking the refuge in the air, warrants not having any of it. Location, Frontier Riches, Frontier Abyss. Oh, I get it. See Frontier Mirage, okay. Oh wow, I can't play further into the... do this until I'm further into the main game. So I basically have to be the end of the main game to open up the last missions. Huh. Yeah, let's do it. So I wanted to do duck mode, obviously. I wanted to do... well, we don't have to do black and white again. What is this? Dying enemies drop power cores, that I wanted, and we're not doing that. I'm not a crazy person.
Kicking it old school, huh?
We are doing black and white. Because what the hell?
Barrel chamber assembly initiated. Horses scrub.
Horses scrub. It did like, scalps removed. It was very upsetting. Okay, advanced combat. Counterattacks, duck under a jump. Oh! Right, duck and jump. I keep forgetting that about that. I've never once even attempted to use that, so... like, in combat. Obviously, I've learned how to use them. Alright, what have we got here? I probably should have done this not in old school mode the first time so I could hear the plot of this area. You know, have them warn me about fire and whatnot. Well, it was very naive of me. Is that a dead person? That's a dead person. What? Dude snuck up on me. And I'm immediately getting killed. What? This is terrible. There's three of them. Struggling against brain drain. Okay, so I find that mode. Wow! I've got to be so much more careful than I'm being. Yeah, the downside of the mode, right, the awesome old school mode I'm playing in, is that of course you, sorry pal. Nice. No power cores! Wow, more of them. And they're very raring to go. Is that not seeing the execution can be very disorienting, as I'm sure you noticed. Oh, I'm dead. So this is just a battle arena? Like, do I not actually get to do, and so if there's multiple enemies, it can happen what happened there, which is I get killed off screen. So yeah, it's a fun mode, but there are downsides to it. All right! I've been the Hidden Object Guru. Thanks for coming on this journey with me. You had a good time and you'd like to see more, there are buttons for that. Questions, suggestions, related whatnots, go in the comments section below the video. There we go. So cute. What was I saying? Yes. Sorry about that. If you'd, yeah, I will see you back here for more new and upcoming games. But until then, au revoir.